Glad to have you with us in the studio. I'm Reese Davis, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites.
And the fans are on their feet awaiting the start of this game as the players line up for the kick. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 26-yard line.
Got him, boy. Fucking got him, boy.
So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field.
Yes, sir.
These guys have the capability to gain solid, consistent yardage. They have to regroup, come out a bit more motivated next time.
Second and 11 coming up now. Ball on the 25-yard line.
Get him!
And he's tackled around the 37-yard line.
Maybe after a nice run like that, you try to go up in the air for the play-action pass.
They keep it on the ground with a tailback. And down he goes at the 46-yard line. Second and one. Ball on their own 46. Tries to scramble, but he's sacked.
Let's go.
The sack makes this a fourth and very low. Hughes is waiting for the snap. He puts it away, and it's a great kick. Murphy fields it at the 22, and down he goes at the 16. He was moving in the wrong direction on that one. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. Out to around the
20.
Go. First and 10. Ball on their own 28. Heading for the corner.
Get there. Let's go.
He's to the 40. Tackle made at the 42-yard line. He really showed some good speed there.
I'll tell you, no question. When you talk about being able to turn on the jets and leave everybody in the dust, you have to mention this young man. He's got skills, but his speed is what the pro scouts are drooling about.
Tries to thread the needle, and it's not going to work. Tackle at about the 41.
It's a good bad throw.
Break up a pass, but it's even better when he can bring it in for an interception.
From the 41-yard line, it's first down. He's at the 30. He's at the 20. He's knocked out of bounds right around the 14-yard line. So they pick up big yards on the option keeper.
I thought he's going to break that one for a touchdown. You couldn't draw that up any better.
Let's go. play. Second and 10. Ball on the 14-yard line.
Oh, you mother.
Six and he got it. Touchdown. And he converts the extra point. So a short three-play, 41-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown. So the score now, 7-0. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The offense comes out to start this drive, and they're hoping for a better result as they threw a pick on their last possession.
It may be early, but don't think the coaches haven't spent a lot of time reminding these guys how important it is to take care of the football.
Play action, under pressure, zips it to the back, and that pass had to be right on the money.
You're absolutely right. That ball was thrown where it had to be. That would have been picked off and taken the other way for six had it been thrown anywhere else. Heck of a throw that time.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 45. Takes a handoff. Tackled for a loss.
Let's go.
25-yard line.
This isn't even the best example, but I'm going to tell you something. This young man is really getting better at running his routes, which is a truly underrated quality these days.
From the 25-yard line, first down. Quick throw to the tight end. He's out of bounds at the 28-yard line.
Experience really showed on that run. He sniffed it out perfectly and made the tackle.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 15.
Hey, kill, kill, kill!
Dog four!
Check three, check three, check three!
Dog four! Easy, easy!
And a quick throw.
Touchdown,
let's
Missouri!
Boom, boom.
They pretty much had their way with the defense there. Terrific play.
They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. And he tacks on the extra point. A six-play, 75-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
We're even at 7 in this one. He's to the 20. At the 30, and he has it on the corner, across midfield, and he's finally brought down at the 31. This is a fun game, and I think we're going to see a lot of interesting football before it's over. Some open field, and he shoved out of bounds at the 10-yard line. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here.
Let's go.
Got it. Touchdown.
Fuck!
Virginia Tech. Virginia Tech is up by six, and he hits the PAT. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Excellent kick. He's to the 10. He makes it to the 15-yard line.
Boy, this is turning into a shootout here. Now, remember, the last time we saw this offense out on the field, they answered the bell and scored a touchdown. Can they do that now a second time?
Yes,
you
never we like
can. To have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their mind. They just need to go out there and play. He might have a chance. Tackle
Damn.
After a decent pickup. So at the end of one quarter, Virginia Tech in front, 14-7. And we're back for more action here in quarter number two. Tries to pitch it, and now the ball is loose. He's taken down at the 30.
So stupid.
We've got a first and 10, ball on the 30-yard line. They make the stop at the 28.
That was just a case of one lineman dominating another and making the play.
Second and 12. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. Quick throw.
That's a smart play here by the quarterback. He threw it into the window the zone coverage gave him. Nice pass and a nice job by the receiver running the slant.
First and 10. Ball on their own 41. He's at midfield. And he's taken down at the 33-yard line.
The offense coordinator has to be elated with the way his offense right now is executing. They're not in a hurry, but they're very, very methodical and very consistent with their approach. That's a third first down that they've picked up on this drive.
He's scrambling. He's at the 20. Slides down. He made a real Smart. Nice play on that one.
I'll tell you what. In today's game, you have to have the ability to run the football. Give the quarterback a lot of credit. He made a great play and really gave his team a boost.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 12-yard line. Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
That's a gain of 7 in the play. That'll bring up second and 3.
Here's the eighth play of the series.
Easy. Easy.
Play two. X seven. Motion. Motion.
I don't like that at all.
That's a great tackle at the 7-yard line. There's a flag on the field, and I think I have a good feeling of what this might be. That penalty drives them back, and they're shooting themselves in the foot here.
Well, if they could just keep their concentration, they'll avoid situations like that.
From the 15-yard line, second down. Wrapped up for the sack.
Loss of 8 yards on the play. That'll bring up third and 9.
This is the ninth play of this drive. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. Brought down at the 19-yard line.
If something had been open downfield, they might have taken a shot. But all the defense gave them was the short yardage play.
So the kicking team is on the field. They'll try for 3. The kick is up, and it is good. They line up to kick. kick this one away. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Virginia Tech holds a four-point lead. And he just gets rid of it. From their own 25-yard line, second down.
Let's go.
He goes down quickly. That'll make it 45.
Oh my God.
Open man, and it's his wide receiver. The 10, and down he goes at the 5-yard line.
You can chalk that one up to the hundreds of passes a quarterback has thrown to this receiver in practice. These guys know and trust each other, and you could see it in the way he threw that pass.
First down. Knocking on the door here. It's first and goal inside the 5.
No.
And he's tackled just outside the goal line.
Come on.
The marker down in the backfield. Might be a holding call.
Concentration lapse right there. The coaches will be giving them an earful for it, too.
They're trying to stop the run here with a goal line defense.
Let's go.
Did you see how quickly he was able to get into the backfield and make that tackle? Not many guys that big can move that fast.
From the 1-yard line, second down. Virginia Tech is up by 4.
Damn it.
Hokies. Nice run and a score by the halfback.
And a nice call by the coach there. Just give it to your main man anytime you're near the goal line.
He makes the PAT. Has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 10, looking for the corner, and he's taken down at the 24-yard line. Think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. Caught out in the open.
All day long.
4-yard line.
There's very good chemistry between these two. They like to run through all their routes before the game. And I have to say, they looked sharp before this one even started.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 44. He's going to try and scramble. Great pressure on the quarterback forced that incompletion.
Boy, they really pounded him on that throw.
That makes it second and 10.
Come on.
Receiver, and he can't hang on. Down now, and they need to get it inside the 46. Now he tries to buy some time. Slings it, and he is drilled at the 33. And And a nice pickup there.
I'll tell you what, the defense gambled a bit here and came with the blitz, and the quarterback showed tremendous poise by making a good read and delivered a nice ball to the open man.
And 14 yards.
That makes it first and 10.
Kill, kill, kill!
From the 19-yard line, it's first down. And they get him in the backfield for a loss.
Come on.
Back, but he can't bring it in.
Number 20, the intended receiver on the play. That brings up 3rd and 12.
This is the 8th play of this drive.
Okay.
To have prevented such a big game, but the important thing is that they held and brought up 4th down.
Missouri just took their first time out.
If you can't get an inch, you don't deserve the ball.
So they're going to go for it here. They're all tied in on the line here on 4th and short. Tackle after a decent run up the gut. This is the 10th play of the drive. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a 5 wide out there.
There we go.
So the halfback took it in for 6.
Simple play call there by the offensive coordinator. Just give it to the back and let him find his way into the end zone.
Converts the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Virginia Tech is up 4. They'll work the left side. Runs it left for a decent gain.
That makes it 2nd and 6.
A tight first half of football, and we head to the break. 21-17,
Hokie. I don't know how to stop them. Stopped them on their first possession.
We played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14.
Washington. Very close game now as we start the second half. And he got all of this one. Great kick. Good move. He's going to call for a fair catch. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Tackle around the 33-yard line.
That makes it 2nd and 2.
Kill, kill, kill.
They'll spread the field with 5 wide. He's tackled right around the 42-yard line. 2-yard line. First down. Gets to about the 44-yard line. That's a gain of 2. That makes it 2nd and 8. The pitch, and he's got some room. They'll bring him down at the 40-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 16 yards. First down.
First and 10. Ball on the 40.
Two down.
Kill.
Three. He scrambles.
Ooh.
And he's immediately tackled.
That's good for a game of 15 yards. That makes it 1st and 10.
I think they saw that one coming.
We've got a 2nd and 11. Ball on the 28. There's the play fake.
Nope.
Tries to fit it in there, and it'll be intercepted.
Yeah,
tackles him hard at the 18-yard line. That was a dangerous pass.
Well, you should have known better than throw that football into coverage like that. You can't expect the receiver to come down with that ball.
Virginia Tech holds a 4-point lead. He tackles him for a loss. From their own 16-yard line, it's 2nd down.
What?
At the 30, to the 20, he's taken down.
Are you shitting me?
16-yard line. First down and 10 now after picking up some great yardage through the air. 36.
Hey,
the 10.
Wow.
Touchdown, Virginia.
That one's all me. Just an absolute whiff.
Good for a touchdown.
Boy, that is scoring in a hurry. This offense is looking more and more explosive.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff.
All right, Washington, we need some.
He's to the 10.
Magic the here.
They'll bring him down at the 31.
We need some other magic too. Oh no! No! He was my fastest QB. Huh.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. He's to the 40, and he hits him hard at the 45-yard line.
Run it down their throats. Come on.
Tackle after decent pickup.
Gain of 4 yards. That makes it 2nd and 6.
Kill.
It's 2nd down, 6 to go. Ball on the 49.
Black 5.
Got some open field.
Woo.
He's at the 30. Down the
Woo. Oh, that
That was cheap.
But we can't stop him.
So the offense is going to go for two.
Let's go, Pete, let's go.
They're crowding that line of scrimmage.
And two. Hey, kill, kill, kill. Where?
Check three, check three. Watch the slant. Motion, motion.
Kill, kill, kill.
Gunner three.
Check three, check three.
He's scrambling
all day.
They got it. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line.
Both teams have really answered the bell here in the third quarter, Kirk.
Well, exciting to see what these offenses have been able to do here. Be able to come out and score in your first drive tells you a lot about what they did during the half. The last time out, they were able to pick up big chunks of yards through the air. You wonder if they'll go back to that same strategy or will they start to lean a little bit more on their ground game.
And he's tackled after positive yardage.
That'll bring up second and three.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Virginia Tech holds a field goal lead. Brought down at the 35.
Oh, my God. How?
He makes his way to about the 45.
It just stops my entire momentum and puts me on my ass.
Ball on their own 45. Throws complete. He's got space to work. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 43-yard line. That one's more than good enough for the first down.
Well, Brad, that is a great play by the quarterback to find his target past the marker to keep this drive moving.
And he's taken down. At
good
the
save.
Second down and nine to go. Ball on the 43.
Set, Oklahoma. Motion, motion.
Yes, let's go. We're gonna fuck it up, and I already know.
Virginia Tech is up by three. Fires complete.
Let's go.
And they make the stop.
Let's go.
It's going to be fourth and inches after that long pickup on third down.
And of course they are.
Throw by the quarterback, almost equally excellent catch by the receiver, but the defense.
I don't know because they've just been able to do whatever they wanted.
They're crowding the line.
Let's go!
Run of the defensive hole. And so now the ball's turned over on downs.
Hey, it's the last game of the season. Might as well pull out all the stops. That's a great play by the defense.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Fakes it, and the quarterback scrambles. Got the corner. And down he goes at about the 45.
That's good for a gain of 11 yards.
37-yard line. An offensive showcase through three quarters. Will either team slow down in the final stanza? The Hokies with a three-point lead from their own 47-yard line. Second down. Fires it out, and he's tackled at about the 35. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. Carries the ball for a nice gain.
That's a gain of five on the play. That brings up second and five.
It's second and five here. Ball on the 30-yard line.
Keep that momentum running.
Steady, strong drive.
They cannot stop the run.
Right now they're firing on all cylinders.
Gets out to about the 22-yard line.
That brings up second and nine.
From the 22-yard line, it's second down.
Yeah,
there are five wide receivers
like
split out. The quarterback in the gun.
Turn up field. Truck. Room to run. Tackle made right, at the 15.
Here's the eighth play of the series.
There we go.
And they get nice yardage on that run.
But that's everybody, my boy.
They're looking for 6 points here.
Let's go, defense. Our time. It's our time.
And he's stopped behind the line.
That brings up second and goal.
This is the 10th play of this drive. Action. He's in trouble. And they push him out at the 8. Franklin comes away with 5 yards on the scramble there. So here it is. Crucial third down as they try to take the lead.
Touchdown.
And that gives them the lead.
Oh, you know, just chilling, Georgie.
Has to consistently be able
How
to
are you out so early today?
He splits the uprights with the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 25. The finish line's in sight. Let's see who wants this one more.
Well, the defense has a chance here to put this game out of reach. It's going to come down to this last drive here. Over 2 minutes to go. It's a one-possession game. And if the defense can come up with a stop, more than likely this game is over and the defense can secure a victory.
He gets out to about the 28-yard line.
Only 4 merch snaps? That's fucking brutal.
From their own 28-yard line. Second down.
Let's go, Stan. Big stop, no! Oklahoma!
Thank you.
receiver.
Throws a bullet. No! No!
His receiving numbers keep getting more and more gaudy.
Over the course of an entire year, you're going to take some shots when you catch as many passes as he does. But he's always been able to bounce back for more yards.
So the big gain resulting from the pass play leaves us with a first and 10. Less than 3 minutes in the game.
Hold on. It's not time yet. Kesky say?
The 10. Spectacular play, and now it's first and goal.
Dude, it's not time yet. Go. It's not time. It's close to time, but it's not time.
First and goal, and they need a touchdown.
Go.
Now they're in front.
Go lay down. No, no time.
I think you definitely kick the extra point now. Then you let your defense keep.
Don't kick the extra point. Don't do it. Don't do it.
Could bring them into overtime.
So the kicker will line up here and try to give his team a 3-point lead with this extra point. He makes the PAT. This one away. Sends it sailing downfield.
All right, Washington, get us close.
Tries to get around the corner. He's taken down at the 35-yard line. Missouri's had a really hard time establishing any kind of rhythm on offense today.
Yeah, we're so used to seeing that from them. They might want to go back and look at this film and try to study to see what they didn't do well, because this is not the type of offense you'd expect to see from this guy.
Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. Here's the pitch, and now he's got the corner. He's pushed out of bounds around the 43-yard line. A gain of 8 on the carry. That brings up second and 1. Short yardage situation here. Second down and 1. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter.
No.
They bring him down.
Fuck. No. All right, thank you.
Coordinator did a super job there to keep it this close in this ball game, and now the offense has got a chance to win it. Looks like they've decided to go for it here.
No! Oh my God, we got it. Holy shit.
Real composure there by this offense.
Oh. Lay down. You've got to be shitting me.
The Tigers will use their first time out of the half. That'll make it second and long. Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation. He's going to try and scramble. Under pressure. Knocked out of bounds.
Holy shit.
Under a minute left in the game. Steps up and goes down. The sack makes this a fourth and very long. wide.
Come on, come on.
So the big blow comes from the defense.
Oh.
They come up with the stop of the day, and that'll ice this football game. They'll fail on fourth down.
Boy, the defense was waiting on that one. They've seen plays like that all season.
Boom. Are you hungry?
The whistle
hasn't sounded yet. They still have to snap the ball and make sure they don't make any mistakes. Nothing more demoralizing for a defense than seeing the opposing quarterback take a knee.
Really?
Should do it. Our final tally in this one. Virginia Tech 35, Missouri 32. As we finish up the broadcast, what do you have to say about how this game turned out, Kurt?
I'm sad to see this one end because
this game was some bullshit.
Missouri played a good game out there, but they needed to make one or two
some
more
straight
guard plays, and they couldn't do it. Who knows?
That
another
was.
Couple of minutes, and this one may have gone the other way.
For winning today's player of the game, EA Sports will make a $10,000 donation in his name to the school's general scholarship fund. For Virginia Tech, they continue an above average year, upping their record to 9-4. And for Missouri, today's loss drops them to 8-5 of the season.
Some straight duty. I did not enjoy it. Would not recommend. Would not do again. You can tell mom she can have her money back. I don't care. Well, good for you, Fresno State. So happy for you.
What, you're done? You're done?
No, you're not done being annoying? Is that what it is? Oh, must be nice to be fucking commissioner.